I don't think Shakur performance was boring. I just think that people don't really know the people he fighting, so when people don't know who you fighting, they just feel like you should annihilate them. But I think the guy he fought was a good fighter. And he got the W. It's crazy. We live in a world where if a fighter, I feel like it's crazy because if a fighter lose, damn, you a bum. You can't fuck with the top niggas. You lost to this guy. If a fighter's undefeated, he get dropped. Damn, you undefeated, but you getting dropped or hurt by this type of level of competition. But if a fighter is beating niggas and being dominant, oh, you boring. You ain't shit. It's just like damn if you do, damn if you don't. So, it is what it is. It's like, damn. Facts. That's a fact. Fans definitely. I don't know. He ain't got on Twitter and go shut the world up, bro. Why I keep telling me to call out Paro? Why I gotta call out Paro? I'm gonna call out. I keep telling me I gotta call out Matias. Call out Paro. Why I gotta call him out? I'm in the sanction. I'm number one in the sanctioned body they in. What I gotta call him out for? But people, like I said, people that say that just don't know the sport. Y'all know what's going on, so y'all just say whatever. I was calling Devin Haney out because I'm not number one in Devin Haney's sanctioning body. So only how I could have fought Devin if he would have gave me an opportunity. But I don't need to call Matias out, or I never needed to call Matias out, or I never need to call Paro out. Nigga said, you number one and ain't fighting nobody. Dickhead, I just fought my last fight to become number one, pussy. Yeah, let's go, Pistol Pete. Nah, I ain't gonna lie, I'm excited. I think I'm definitely, that's the number one fight I'm excited for. Nigga said I lost my last fight. So why my record say 18 and 0, silly? My favorite boxer of all time is Floyd Mayweather. Of course, yeah, I fuck with Jalil.